whole idea of Christmas had begun, not in Bethlehem, but back in Nazareth, where the angel came to tell Mary that she would have a child, and that this child was no ordinary child, but that this child would be the Son of the living God. And when Mary said yes, well, she set in motion those 9 months that led to that special night in Bethlehem that we're celebrating tonight. Mary, I have news for you from God today. He has favored you in an amazing way. You will have a son, they will call him born. Mary, I have news about the Savior of the world. And said, I just don't understand, how could he choose me when I don't know a man? But I surrender here and by his Spirit live. In him I choose to place my trust, my all to him I give. Mary, I have news. She heard the angel say, his Spirit like a shadow